Now, the file that you downloaded has an extension .rar. You will have to extract it, so extract it. And the downloads and place them in the ROMs folder located in your emulator downloads folder. Open that ROMs folder and put the files there. Now, since these files have an extension .rar, you will have to extract it again, just like the emulator, to get to the files. So extract them both. Right click and then click extract here. If you don't get the prompt extract here, you may need to download WinRAR, which is available for free online. Now, once you've extracted it, you can delete the RAR file. Again, delete the RAR file once you get the zipped folders. Now make sure you leave those files zipped, or else the games will not work. Now go back and start your emulator. Once it has loaded up, go click on available games and you will see there are no games available at the moment. So to make the games available, click on file and click audit all games. This will take a few minutes, so just wait a while until it finishes. Once it's done, click on close, and there you will see the games available. So double click on a game. And as you can see, there is the game working just fine. To change the controls, click on tab on your keyboard. And make sure you set your insert coin button, or else you won't be able to start the game, as it is an arcade game. So hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching.